patients.
We just don't know what else to do with them.
Of course you don't. And why should you? Now, I am required to suggest that Alan picks up some kind of vocational outlet. The world needs ditch diggers too, and all that.
Well, he'll be working with his father on the farm.
How agricultural. Just in case. An old college chum of mine runs a medical testing facility. They're giving away free Xboxes for new admissions.
Old Xbox or Xbox 360?
Lately on a piece of string.
All right, fun police.
What's going on?
My mum's just in there, ruining my life.
We know. That's why we're doing a kidnap on you.
Oh, nice one. Where are we going?
Rich?
We've only planned this for...
So...
Pub.
Roll over then.
Well, what else can I do?
Go Viking on that ship. Burn the fucker down.
No. Couldn't do it to the old boy.
So where do you draw the line? You're a person, Allo, not a cow. It's your life, so you get to choose. That's the deal.
I know they're being shitty, but I can't just wreck the farm. It's all they've got. And I... You know.
No. What?
I love them and stuff.
Ha ha, you're gay for your parents.
What have you get?
Hey! Grace, come on. And what exactly are we doing in this shithole?
They've done a kidnap on me.
Allo fancies his parents, even though they're making him drop out for free slave labour on the farm.
You got to do something, mate, because it won't stop. They'll just keep grinding you down until you're miserable and soulless and old, just like them.
You gotta stick it to the man, bruv.
Bollocks!
Allo, it's a swipe or creepy!
Fucking salt rags!
Good you sulking, Allo. You've officially left college now.
Yes, Mum.
I planned out your day for you. You should have this lot finished by bath time.
Yes, Mum.
I'm only thinking of you, Allo. You may not like it, but you've had your chances.
Yes, Mum.
And time again, you've let us both down, hasn't he, Owen? Hasn't he, Owen?
Oh. Yes, dear.
Oh, you see, all this lumber, all this bits of tart and that, and sort out a great big old bunny. He'll look good.
Look for a witch.
Yeah. And it's to take, well, see you around the back, but be careful of the mice. And then just set fire to the bloody lot. Proper job, eh? See?
See?
See? Hey.
have been done an hour ago.
Well, it's been hectic in here, Dad. I think I need a brew.
No, Allo.
But I'm gasping.
Just do as you're told for once. It's me who gets in the neck, you know. Put your bloody shoe back on.
We got to move all the rocks. This kid, this you know, you fucking blade. Blade with me. Oh, be shit creek. Ah, simple as that. Yeah. Come on, you're going to keep your wits about you. Please remember once, there's a rock. Wait, no bigger than your face.
You know what, Dowie? Half the time, no one can understand a fucking word you're saying.
We'll have to pick up the pace. You need to learn this stuff, Allo. You need to know what you're doing.
I do know what I'm doing.
Well, not that one.
You can do it there.
I said leave it, bae.
Dad, I said I can do it.
That one don't move, bae. It's always been there, so just do as you're told, see?
Fucking... Fucking...
Told you. Find where it was.
Yeah. That's fine, isn't it, Dad? Yeah, we all just like it the way it is, don't we?
Where are you going, babe?
Just doing as I was told, sticking to Mars list. I went looking for a place
to hide. Hello. What are you doing in here?
Nothing.
What's that smell?
That's cow shit, Mum.
Don't get smart with me, my lad. Why isn't that barn cleared?
Just sticking to your schedule, Mum.
If you were sticking to my schedule, you'd be bathing Rags by now.
Rags doesn't like baths.
He's farm property, Allo. He likes what the farm tells him to like.
Yeah, not that going round, is it?
Will you speak to your son?
What?
He's taking the piss, Owen, and it's you letting him do it.
All right,
well, lay off him.
If I wanted your opinion, Allo wishes I'd ask for it.
Sorry, Mum.
Come on, Ann. I'll make a brew. It's all right.
It's not all right. Everything that boy touches turns to shit. You're a disgrace, Aloysius Creevy. You're a disgrace to me, and you're a disgrace to this family.
Mum!
Oh, don't start, Allo.
She's right, babe. You need to sort yourself out.
Oh, and am I going to have to make that cup of tea myself?
Come in, Anne.
Ugh.
Please don't tell Mum.
Mum, it's an accident. I didn't mean to, Mum! Mum! You can't take all my stuff. No, Mum! No! Where's Rubs gonna sleep?
No fucking way.
She's taking Rags, Dad. Dad, she's taking my fucking dog! Look, I don't care about the van, alright? The computer, the telly, whatever. Just not Rags. Alright? Yeah? Alright, Dad?
Please.